Manchester United handed boost in hopes of keeping £100,000 a week Real Madrid target. Manchester United's hopes of keeping Diogo Dalot have increased as Real Madrid do not view him as a top right-back target for the 2025 summer transfer window. Dalot has established himself as one of the best full-backs in the Premier League under Erik ten Hag. Real Madrid's primary targets are Trent Alexander-Arnold, Pedro Porro, and Jeremie Frimpong, boosting United's chances of retaining Dalot. Please subscribe to my channel.